I'm tired, y'all. I literally woke up at like 6 something in the morning. I'm tired of shit. I had to share the bed with my mom. Sorry it's taking forever for this to upgrade, but like, I literally just got home like not even an hour ago, so if you're just joining me, hi, I'm here, I'm alive, I haven't streamed in like a few days, only because I'm weird like that. For a little bit because I'm exhausted as I'll get out. Traveling does take a lot out of you, especially when you're driving or flying or whatever. I thought I just heard knocking. Okay. Looks like a stream. No survivors. Gee, I'll probably wonder why. Probably should. Yeah, hold on everyone. Don't even know what this is. Yeah, I'm not here this morning. Can you, like, be past your internet? Probably gonna be my best bet to be, like, right here. Obviously, it's meteor shower. Obviously, I'm not streaming. Obviously this is taken for fucking ever. Here. How about this? I should probably learn. I it sounds like a night. Okay. Updated. No, it'll say that I'm playing the bird shit. Oh, I didn't die. Okay. Why does everybody want to be sending me random quests? Yeah, it snowed these past couple of days. Wait. I'm not going over there until I know what it is. Okay. You have a nice room for dinner. Okay. Of course. I'm not gonna care about them because that is a lot of shit. I kind of expected it to be thunderstorm, but I was just like... Yeah, the thunderstorm is always a lot less purple. Okay, I'm on the list again. It doesn't take much to survive on this. Person. Please bail me out. I wish I could bail you out. This could be practically anything. Really? I was here when I got on here, and then people always get on there like at the exact same time that it boots me off. It always makes me so sad. Do you know what it could be? Of course. I'm surprised I didn't get shot. I'm gonna just go around like this because I just feel like it. I like how everything just gets checked off the map as soon as the earthquake starts. It's hysterical. Was easier than expected. Oh god. Still here for now. Oh yeah, I'm kind of live streaming this. Okay, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5. No, I totally just like hurt myself. Where's the volcano? I'm lagging so hardcore right now. Oh my god, the toilet just the guy glitched out. That was a little deserved win right there. I wish I had Roblox for Roblox. I really wish I had Roblox for this. Roblox, I don't have Roblox. Is this all saying that I'm streaming IMV? Yeah, it is. There. And I'm streaming up right there. Okay. Oh yeah, I died. I completely died. Yeah, I didn't expect to load that one. It's like a horrible map deletion on me. Yeah, there's some people like barely any health left. How are you still alive, dude? You barely have any life. I don't trust this one bit. That stuff is just like legit, like hardcore. It's always a good tactic to... oh my god. What even is it with my face? Look at my face. Oh my god, what even is that? Oh my god, my face. Oh my god, my face. Yeah, Mom, I'm fine. I look at my mom jokes upon me. Oh my god, I hate this one. I hate it so much. And what are you in this little black face? This is the result of... Oh my god. That is the result of acid rain. Especially out here. Oh my god, this one. Yeah, well, I'm happy to be home! She doesn't know I'm live streaming. So that's the main reason why she's yelling up at me. I don't know how I didn't get pulled off of that. really rock a person is like completely like done for. Oh my god. He's like, he doesn't like know what's going on. I think he's dumb. I'm tired, so I don't know, I can't figure out my words at this moment. The furnace just came on, that's what it is. Of course. Oh my god, people are getting flung like all over the place. It's like so aggressive. So many people like completely like lost themselves. Rip. Why Nike goes the one rest in peace. After this, I'm gonna go to the crazy elevator because this is what I feel like. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, ladies. Okay. I definitely survived that one though. Deserves me to go to a different game. Hey, let me see. This is like one of the greatest people I've ever known. I had to spend literally like 4 days with her. And we didn't have separate beds in the hotel.